about a hot-button issue. Ever since Kellyanne Conway said this about surveillance.
Yeah, microwaves that turn into cameras, etc.
Microwaves have been turning into jokes. Pizza, popcorn, espionage. One Twitter post featured a Polaroid microwave. Kellyanne's camera phone on the Oval Office couch was swapped for a microwave cam. And introducing the microwave selfie. Even when Kellyanne clarified,
Chris, I'm not Inspector Gadget. I don't believe people are using the microwave to spy on the Trump campaign.
The tinfoil Make America Great Again hats and spoofs continue.
Microwaves that turn into cameras. How do you think we filmed this show? Jim, show them camera three over here. Show them we got over there.
With all these memes and jokes, you never know who you're going to find in the microwave. Former President Obama, Michelle, Barack, and Hillary. Colbert, ready for his close-up. Agent Kellyanne Conway's entire body got stuffed in a microwave. The Spinmeister was literally spinning again on a microwave turntable. It's pretty amazing what can be spun into political mockery. Take that viral video of a Korea expert interrupted by his kids as he did an interview with the BBC. His wife,
pardon me,
skidded in to drag them out.
My apologies.
Yeah, most of the time she locked the door.
The Daily Show called that scene a giant metaphor for the Trump administration, and look who plays the kid. And there's Kellyanne.
It's not a question of delaying, it's a question of getting it right.
If you can't take the heat, get out of the microwave. Ow, ow. Ginny Mo, CNN, New York.
Maybe they should have put Bannon's head instead of Sean's on that guy. All right, thanks for joining us. Anderson starts next.
And good evening. Thanks.